Is porn bad for you? Advantages and disadvantages of watching it. Every generation battles a big question that concerns everyone. Questions like, is communism sustainable? Should Germany be allowed to remain a country? Did we really put a man on the moon? Is porn bad for you? The last one is not like the others, but that's what we got, that's the price for having the internet. Of course, that's not the only big question of our time, but it sure draws a lot of attention and the answer is pretty polarizing. So we try to answer the question, is porn bad for you, by listing the main reasons for it and against. Going blind from masturbation isn't included. Advantages. Meditative state. Pornography is a substitution for sex, and sex grabs the whole undivided attention of our senses. You can't have sex and read or watch the news, you're focused on that one thing completely. This can be very meditative and help you unwind after a hectic day at work, immersing yourself in someone else's actions while also experiencing pleasure. Time flies by and while you're doing the deed you're feeling serene. Only after you're done is when you look at the clock and realize that you've spent too much time on this and that it rarely leaves you feeling fulfilled. That's because the body still knows it's a substitution. But during the act, the mind softens in a way and doesn't feel pressured. Limitless options. Even if you're Hollywood's latest most eligible bachelor, there are constraints to what you can achieve sexually. For Tom Hardy, it's just time and his morals, but everyday regular guys don't know what it's like for a room full of women to scream every time they appear and don't have almost limitless options when it comes to choosing your mate and how often you can afford to do it. With pornography, platinum blonde models are just a click away, and so are the cute girl next door type brunettes. Also, they mostly do everything your mind ever thought up, and some things even your dirty brain hasn't thought about. For some guys, unfortunately, porn is the only option to see stunning naked ladies like these porn stars. Exploring your sexuality. Some of our desires and fetishes come naturally to us, we just know we like that specific thing from the moment of our first erection. But the world of sex is too vast and can be too rewarding to stop experimenting after doing the things we knew we liked since our teens. And the vast category options listed on every porn tube site is far diversified than the music genres of the world. So pornography can be a great way to find or poison something distinctive that really goes well with you. But this can also be a burden if your actual partner isn't into, for instance, BDSM as you. Learn some things. While you might have sighed in disbelief that we would recommend something like this, as we're constantly reminded that porn isn't real sex, a question pops up: why do we watch it at all then? Porn stars are professionals who know their jobs well, and while yes, there is acting involved and special adjustments for the camera, it's still real sex, not CGI. So, turn on your logic and see what's working for real and what's obviously fake and over-exaggerated. Also, there are now production companies whose movies stand out from the box of the industry and resemble real-life sex, just improved. Release. Watching pornography can be one of the greatest releases of stress simply because it's so easy to do, and there are countless studies that watching naked women has a positive impact on men's health. And if you don't have regular sex and don't masturbate as well, a pileup of sexual energy can be too much for your body if you don't know how to harvest it for other things. Turning around for every girl that passes you by, whistling, catcalling, and aggressive pickup attempts can all be side effects of a valve that hasn't been opened for a while, so watching pornography can be a perfect way to manually release some steam. So the question, is watching porn bad, can be answered with, depends under which circumstances.